This training video demonstrates how to perform shockwave therapy. Prior to the therapy, inquire about all contraindications and medicaments that patients use regularly. The most important contraindications are blood disorders, coagulation problems, thrombosis, polyneuropathy, acute inflammation, pregnancy or cancer. However, do not forget to consult the operator's manual for the full list of contraindications, warnings and cautions. Herein we provide you with different indications where you can see the therapy application principles. Painful shoulder. Apply sufficient amount of gel in the treated area. Go to list with presets. We provide you with a set of presets which were created based on the available scientific research and recommended parameters. Always initiate and finish the therapy outside of the patient's body by using the therapy start-stop button on the applicator. Apply full contact therapy and perform swiveling movements in the most painful spot and its proximity. You can continue with the painting technique to treat the surrounding area. Now it is time to learn about maintenance. Use the universal wrench to unscrew the nut of the shock transmitter. Use the universal wrench to unscrew the shell. Pull the shell out of the applicator. Use the magnetic stick to take out the projectile from the applicator. Pull the tube out of the shell. Clean the tube with the brush or replace the tube with a new one. Pull the tube back into the shell. Pull the projectile, or in the case of tube replacement, the new one, into the tube. Screw the shell into the applicator. Insert the shock transmitter to the applicator, including the new O-rings. Put the nut back in place and tighten it firmly using the universal wrench.